Hello, I'm back. So I am having trouble with my video editor, and so I'm just gonna keep going and get this finished as much as possible. There's gonna be some paint drying time, so this could even run into one more video, which I didn't want to happen. Then, of course, there's always my job, which is just a pain right now, but I don't want to go there. So what I'm doing is I'm using a really thin wash of burnt umber just to put some lines, darker lines into my parts that are supposed to look like wood. That way, when I put the color on, those parts should stand out. And I know you can't see real well, but that's what I'm attempting to do here. And since I want everything to have, I want it to seep into the crease, into the little crevices and where I've made the wood, so that when the color's on, those parts will still show, because it really adds to the character of your little fairy house. I may have my paint a little too thin, I don't know, or I shouldn't have wiped it off these because it's just not soaking in like I want it to. But I think there you can see that as you put it in, then your lines get darker, and then we'll kind of dry brush over the top so that those lines still show. I'm not sure how that clay I used is gonna paint. I'm hoping it doesn't turn soggy again on me. Not what I want. I really don't know about that stuff. I like it, but yeah, it's crazy. Okay, so I'm happy with that. So now I'm just going to go ahead and go around all my windows and do the same thing. Honestly, guys, I kind of messed up the attic window up there. We'll fix it. We'll get her fixed. I need to pour out some more paint. You never know how much it's going to take when you do this. Good bunch of it this time. Add water to it. I want it thin enough so that it's going to spread, or run. I actually want it to run. So I want to make sure it's thin enough to run. I don't want it to paint my parts. I want it to run into the crevices. A little, see in there, I got it too thick, so. Just gonna dip my brush in some water, get it to run in there. I obviously don't have enough water in with my paint yet. Hopefully that's better. Now it's running, but it's still too dark, so I'm just gonna blot it up a little bit with a baby wipe. But I've run out of room in my little paint tray here. Almost for paint, because they're not very deep. Throw some more water in as much as I can. Really get that runny consistency. And then you just put it on, it just kind of does its thing. Again, I'm just blotting because it's just too dark. Of course, that's going to add to the color I use becoming darker and more dingy looking too. This is not a new fairy house, guys. This is an old one. Old, rustic, kind of beat up, but adorable. Now, I've still got too much paint compared to water, so I'm just gonna take some out with my brush. And I'm gonna add water to that. And we'll just keep doing that process. It's not very handy, but I'm not sure what else to do right now with it. Just need it to, I don't need it to paint, and it's still painting, so I still have near enough. I should get a bottle of water, I guess. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and do this.